हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम इन माय यूट्यूब चैनल एंड माय नेम इज़ डॉक्टर अनुज कुमार एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कवर द कंसेप्ट ऑफ लिमिट। ओके, फर्स्ट यू नो द डेफिनेशन ऑफ लिमिट। आई एम राइटिंग हेयर, डेफिनेशन ऑफ लिमिट इज लिमिट एक्स टेंस टू ए एफ एक्स इक्वल टू एल। ओके, दिस इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ लिमिट। व्हेन वी अप्रोच एक्स टेंस टू ए देन द फंक्शन एफ एक्स टेंस टू एल, दिस इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ लिमिट। एंड व्हाट इज द कंसेप्ट बिहाइंड द बिहाइंड दिस लिमिट। ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट। एंड फॉर गिविंग द कंसेप्ट बिहाइंड द लिमिट आई एम ड्रॉइंग हेयर some circles with same radius. Okay, like that. This is my circle, this is my first circle, and this is my second circle of same radius, and this is my third circle of same radius. Okay, now I am going to made polygons inside these circles, and you know the smallest polygon is triangle with three sides. Okay, let's draw the polygon as a triangle in first circle like that. This is my triangle having three side. This is my triangle having three side in first circle. Okay, now let us make pentagon means polygon with five sides inside second circle, something like that. 1 2 3 4, and this is 5. Okay, so this is our pentagon inside second circle. And now let's try to make an octagon in third circle like that. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, and this is our eighth side. Okay, what will happen here actually? When the number of sides in a polygon tends to a large number, number of sides of polygon tends to a large number, you can say that infinity, then what will happen here? The area of polygon will tends to the area of circle. Okay, I am writing here, when number of sides in a polygon tends to large number means infinity, if we are taking limit here, then what will happen? The area of polygon, the area of polygon tends to or approach to area of circle, area of circle. And what is this? This is the concept of limit. If you are taking fx as area of polygon and number of sides is x, number of sides is x tends to a, then area of circle you can say that l. This is the concept of limit actually. Okay, this is our just imagination. When V tends to number of sides a large number, then area of polygons will approach to area of circle. This is the concept of limit actually. लेट्स ट्राई टू मेक नेक्स्ट कंसेप्ट ऑफ लिमिट, सेकेंड कंसेप्ट ऑफ लिमिट. ओके एंड फॉर दिस लेट्स ड्रॉ ए सर्किल. दिस इज अवर सर्किल एंड दिस इज माई रेक्टेंगल. ओके दिस इज माई सर्किल, दिस इज माई रेक्टेंगल एंड इफ द रेडियस ऑफ दिस सर्किल इज आर, द लेंथ ऑफ दिस रेक्टेंगल इज एल एंड विड्थ डिनोटेड बाई डब्ल्यू, देन यू नो वेरी वेल, यू नो वेरी वेल द एरिया ऑफ सर्कल विल बी इक्वल टू पाई आर स्क्वायर. ओके एंड एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगल विल बी लेंथ इंटू विड्थ. ओके नाउ लेट्स प्ले दिस सर्किल अगेन फॉर डिफाइनिंग द कंसेप्ट ऑफ लिमिट. सपोज दिस इज माई फर्स्ट सर्किल, अगेन दिस इज माई सेकेंड सर्किल एंड दिस इज माई थर्ड सर्किल. ओके दीज आर सम सर्किल्स ऑफ सेम रेडियस. ओके नाउ लेट अस डिवाइड दीज सर्किल्स इंटू सम पीसीस. ओके लेट्स डिवाइड द फर्स्ट सर्किल इंटू फोर पार्ट्स और फोर पीसीस लाइक दिस, वन टू. द फर्स्ट सर्किल हैज बीन डिवाइडेड इंटू फोर पार्ट्स एंड द सेकेंड सर्किल, लेट अस डिवाइड दिस सर्किल इंटू एट पार्ट्स like this, and third circle let's divide this circle into 16 parts, 1 2 3 4 5 and 6 7 8. Okay now for first circle let's arrange these four parts like this. These are my four parts of first circle, 1 2 3 and this is 4. These are the four parts of this circle, 1 2 3 4. Okay let's arrange the eight parts of second circle like this, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. These are my eight parts of second circle, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Okay now let us divide the 16 pieces of third circle like this, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8, 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16. These are my 16 parts of the third circle. What you can see here, when the number of pieces, let's take different color, when the number of pieces tends to a large number, you can say that infinity, and then arrange those pieces into the form of this, what will happen? You will get a actually rectangle 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. When you will divide these pieces into infinite number of terms, it will form like a rectangle. It will form like a rectangle. Okay, you can say that when the number of pieces tends to infinity, it will form a rectangle. Let's take different color rectangle. It will form a rectangle. And what will happen there? Actually, this is the basic concept to find the area of circle, and you have already learned it in 8th or 9th class, in 10th standard also. Okay, this is the basic concept to find the area of circle. Okay, so you can say here limit number of pieces tends to infinity. What will happen here? The area of circle will approach to area of this triangle. And what will be the area of this triangle? Actually, the perimeter of the circle, is 2 pi r. Okay, pi r is from here to here, and pi r is from here to here, and this is our radius. Okay, so what will be the area of the rectangle? Area of rectangle, it will be pi r into the radius, and it will be pi r square. Okay, so this is the basic concept of limit. When the number of pieces tends to a large number, you can say that infinity, the area of the circle will tends to the area of rectangle and will be pi r square. Okay, you have learned already it in high school. Okay, this is the actual concept of limits. Okay, and in my next lecture, I will define the concept of left hand limit, right hand limit, and concept of epsilon delta definition. Thank you for watching.